Hey everyone, I just thought I'd give you an update. This time last year, I was having hip surgery. November 21st in 2012, I was just getting out of the hospital after having hip surgery, and since then, I have gone back to play rugby and have recovered well enough to be ranked the number one brakeman on the bobsled team going into this Olympic season heading to Sochi 2014. So I just thought I'd give you a little update. Now that I'm back on the bobsled scene, I thought I would just show you a little bit of behind the scenes, a little bit of taste of what the bobsled season entails. Take care. I'm gonna make this place your home. Ready, 60?
65!
Okay, 65! Get your head out, okay?
We're actually breaking them all.
For a corner!
Okay. Yeah, I just have to smush them in.
Swoosh them in!
Smush!
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 Smush. What is it, smush?
If I smush them in, then I don't get
here. Excellent. Olympic goggle testing complete.
Sochi, here we come. And head coach and chauffeur.
I'm very impressed. I'm very impressed with all this testing. Very highly technical. Sate would be proud of us.
This is their own version of wind tunnel testing. Time to get to work. I'm just down here in Denver for a few days to see family before the World Cup season starts. It's probably the last chance I'll get to see anybody from home before I get home at Christmas. So just because I'm down here doesn't mean that training is on hold. I don't have the ice house like I would have in Calgary, so we've got to be creative.